all better now. By the way, maybe you have some questions about being on the road? You can ask me. I'm like an open book. Well, you can't deny they killed hundreds in 86. Well, I don't know. Seems just to me. Wait, what was I talking about before all this? Me? No, I didn't. Anyway, that's in the past. And who cares about that? Only those unhappy in the present. Good luck on your journey, Lamb Chop. It's serious business out there.
License and registration.
Sure, just a second.
And why are you heading to the border?
I have a friend who lives nearby. That's it. Nothing illegal.
I see.
Thank you.
What are you
Snacks
doing here alone?
Can I help you at all?
Now be careful out there. You hear?
Kid, you gotta show more discretion. There are guards
Special
here
10-year
like nothing more than to
of the
arrest
collapse.
Us.
There's some never-before-seen footage
Can we trust
there.
You?
Okay. You could try to convince a guard to let you enlist. You seem smart. Just follow the line of trucks to the gate. I hope you find your freedom, kid. We'll be rooting for you.
I'm not much for conspiracy theories, normally. I hear there are incriminating government docs out there. If we could just get our hands on those...
Here for the offshore worker exam? Are you registered? Everything looks in order. You can head inside.
Welcome. You're here for the offshore worker test. If you fail, it's because you have lied and you will be detained. It's too late to leave. Try and you will also be detained.